I'm here in Beacon Hill, which you can see has been completely destroyed. There's very little standing left here. Everywhere we look, there are nothing but shells of houses anymore. The cars have exchanged so much heat that their rubber tires have melted and completely disappeared. And then oddly, strange things stand. The bus shelters are still here. Even the sign into the community is still here, but as you can tell, the devastation behind me is widespread.